Hey guys, welcome back to Man's Motor Vlogs. I'm just doing kitchen up again. Just had to fill up the fucking bike. Yeah. That fucking cost me quite a lot of money. A lot more than it fucking should have. So. That's it. Thingy. Down. Do that. Do it here and boom. We're off. Sorry for any wind noise, guys. We kind of had a little bit of wind in Bolton. So yeah, sorry for the wind noise, if there is any, because I kind of need the visor open or I'm going to fog. Shit, I meant to do not. Nah. I'll go the old fashioned way. I'm going there, guys, to go and find my new helmet, or at least go and look at them. My shit is my head big as fuck. And yes, I've got the rear camera on. I don't know if it's gonna actually stay on. And I hope I've got both microphones where they should be. Man's high. News, damn it. And yeah, we are on our way to Manchester. What new syndicate will be in Manchester today? Anyway, we should be going down to the college, picking stuff up. But Solstein are on holiday with the team. So yeah, kinda can't do that. She's just been robbed. LOL. I like it when a celebrity gets robbed. But not a YouTuber. Because YouTubers don't deserve it. Like Jim Kardashian, you have £1 million. Why would you have £11 million on you? Makes no sense. There's a lot of bike shops around Manchester, I have noticed that. No one's chopped a fucking ambulance into. Get off your stupid mutt. So, yeah, the mileage I did on a single tank with the very, very long ride was quite impressive. 178 miles on a single tank. That's not bad. Especially for a very small fuel tank. Gotta love this. Yeah, we don't filter. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going, love. Yeah, I'm so used to on this bike with the fingers. I mean, four fingers. Oh, shit, I'm going to be that place. Oh, fuck. He's going to notice the gloves. Immediately! I Number three, GP Mutton. I'm actually surprised that car didn't try and overtake. You'll win. How is everyone today? Oh, I don't know when this is actually going to come out. I've got that much fucking backlog. Yeah. I don't know when half of my shit is coming out. Podcast came out a couple of days ago. And yeah. That was recorded over 2 weeks ago. So I'm pretty much sorted for videos. But I need to ride as much as possible to make as many videos as possible. So I'm sorted for winter. Because once winter hits, it's gonna be bad riding. And hopefully, with all that's going on with me, I can actually use the bike. That shit helps. Is that in fourth gear? Be 35. The funny thing about this bike is, because of the exhaust system, it does get a lot of attention. Especially setting off, because this bike is a fucking bitch to set off. Literally, I cannot believe how bad this fucking thing is. Set off, you have to be on a lower gear. Sorry, not lower gear. A high rev, right, and let the clutch out slowly. This road more than fucking any other road in the Morelands. Actually, I ride my own road quite a lot, but you never get put in the Morelands. But yeah, the Snake Pass video, which would be my last video, I believe. Yeah, pretty much the when the cameras were not rolling, the gear decided to fall off. So yeah, that's interesting for me. Because this shit needs fixing. And yeah, we fixed it, I think. What the fuck are you doing? It only now goes into two lanes. You stupid cunt. You've gained zero advantage. Zilch. Nada. Admit, Manchester does have some nice fucking roads to do a TT circuit on. What problem with them? They don't like surfacing them. Like this one. Perfect fucking road. Nice sweeping corners and everything. But they don't do like resurfacing the roads. Pink out this bike. Look at the helmets. Not by anything. Thank you. vehicles around here. When it's fucking piss wet through, which is 90% of the time, it's very dangerous because of all the fucking trees, because of all the slack coming off the tree. It's fucking shite. When I made every road really smooth. In America, they're all not like fucking concrete slabs. The highways do. Making my lap so much fucking better. The tyres, they kind of fucking stay on your bike longer. Shit. I would try and get through that bit. The actual what's going on? Still on autoflip. So both times when this is broken, I've been setting off. This will be fun. I need a helmet. He just run through a fucking red light. Cheeky helmet. How was he second? I don't recall what he just second. First set of lights. No deer. But nice fucking bend. Not bend, where is it? Oh, fuck it. Hey! Managed to actually get off the fucking line! Indicator! Stupid fucking... old bastard. Are you indicating? Just walked across the road. Whoa. So, by the time this comes out, Jamin's probably already got his bike. When he edits this, he's probably going to go no boy, yeah. We're going to have some fun. Wait. So why the hell did you stop? We have no money, but you're hungry and thirsty.
This is going to take a while.
Go further into the box, love. Go further than that. See you around the car when you're fucking in front of it. Yeah, I can see the cars. Run the red light, love. I gotta love Manchester. Oh, he dead. It's fucking red light jumpers. Even though I am allowed in now. At this time. I'm not going to win it down here because I don't want a ticket. It's 3 points. I can't have any points. Blah, blah, blah.